LeBron was the unanimous MVP with a triple-double, 27 points, 11 rebounds, and 11 assists in Game 7, and he was very emotional with Doris Burke.
I gave everything that I had. I poured my heart, my blood, my sweat, my tears to this game, and against all odds, I don't know why we want to take the hardest road, but Cleveland, this is for you! Oh!